purpose of loving someone if they don't love you? Is the hunter more ferocious with a broken heart? Does the gatherer gather more stuff if they're feeling kinda rough? Does it make them kinda tough? I don't know. What's the sociological explanation for making the same mistake over again? Do we need a bunch of people who are always wrong to let the good ideas see the light? Think of bicycles and flight, Facebook, Instagram and Skype. I don't know, and I don't care. There's one thing that I've learned, it doesn't matter what I understand. I always end up in the hinterland. Someone if they don't love.